man William for a very special part of Race Week. My name's Jeff Wightman. I'm one of your finish line announcers for the events that follow. But this is a very special occasion where, as well as celebrating the events that are present this week, and as well as welcoming our ambassadors who we'll be meeting shortly, the youth ambassadors who represent the future of the sport, we look back at the past, the great names that have shaped the event, shaped New York Roadrunners, shaped endurance running. Today we're going to be inducting five people into the Hall of Fame for New York Roadrunners as the class of 2017, and then two very special awards at the end. So, without further ado, let's welcome, to set the scene and give us some context, Gotham City's real dynamic duo, the Chief Executive and Race Director and Joint Presidents of New York Roadrunners, Peter Ciaccia and Michael Capiraso.
Good afternoon, thanks Jeff. Before we start, I just want to say, first and foremost, New York Roadrunners extends our deepest sympathies to the victims, their families, and all those who have been affected by the tragedy of Lower Manhattan this week. This weekend's CCS New York City Marathon by far is going to be very special here in the city. We have 50,000 runners that are going to be passing through this finish line right outside here in Central Park. We have runners from over 125 nations coming here, all runners from all 50 states coming here, and it is going to be a celebration of the spirit of what makes this city great, a spirit of humanity. We're looking very forward to putting this race on for the entire world. New York Roadrunners Hall of Fame honors a group of athletes and personalities who have made both their marks in the sport of road running and made an impact on it through their involvement with New York Roadrunners. Michael and I are proud to be here today on behalf of everyone at New York Roadrunners to help recognize our newest members of the Hall of Fame, a group that spans the globe and have left long-standing legacies in the sport of running while inspiring others to follow in their footsteps. We're also excited to be here for the presentation of the BDB Healer Award. BDB Healer Award is named after a great marathon legend and presented to honor individuals who have made a significant contribution to the sport of long distance running. And today it will be presented to another great marathon legend. Equally as important in the presentation of the George Hirsch Journalism Award, which annually recognizes the people who have been telling the stories of these great champions and helps us all understand the impact these cities have had on the sport of running and our community as a whole. And now I'm happy to introduce my partner, Michael Capiraso.
Good afternoon. We are so thoroughly excited to be here today. What an honor to be a part of the New York Roadrunners and to be honoring the new group of Hall of Famers. We all kind of have people in life that inspire us, and one thing that these folks all have in common is they're all runners, and they were all kids, as a matter of fact. So we are delighted to today welcome two of our youth ambassadors from the Rising New York Road Runners program, Victoria and Becky. Kids that run in our free New York Roadrunners youth programs, and they're here today to help us hand out the awards. You know, all of us who grew growing up had people who inspired us, and I don't know that Orlando knows this, but when Orlando won the New York City Marathon, I wasn't a kid at the time, but I saw him win that race, and I thought, well, there's an Italian winning the New York City Marathon, and I thought, I had never run in my life, but I thought, well, I can still run and maybe win the New York City Marathon. So thank you for being an inspiration for me as well. We're excited for the presentation today. Thank you all for being here. Thank you for being a part of the New York Roadrunner community.
Thank you very much, Michael and Peter, for that five inductees into the New York Roadrunners Hall of Fame. We're going to play a video so you get a sense of their background, their lifetime, their achievements. And then we're going to invite a very distinguished guest on stage to speak to that nomination. and then the recipient will come on stage and perhaps say a few words and then we have our photo opportunity at the end. So if you look at the screen, here is our first inductee.